Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm back with another video, and before I get started, I'd like to give a huge thanks to Sneakerhead in the Bay for allowing me to be featured in his channel with over 100,000 subscribers. Really crazy, man, because I've been watching you for a while and you've extremely grown. So huge shout out to you, man. You're still growing every minute, so that's pretty crazy. But you're probably wondering, who am I? Well, my name is Anthony Alvarenga. I have a YouTube channel named Anthony ALV. I do everything all in one channel. I do from sneaker pickups, sneaker restorations, sneaker reviews, clothing pickups, thrift pickups, tutorials, outfit of days, fashion tips, and everything. I'm a fashion enthusiast, so I love fashion, everything to do with it, and I also love sneakers. So yeah, all in one. So yeah, check out my channel. I do weekly videos, and I'm gonna be doing more videos constantly since it is summer now. So yeah, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys like restoration, which is how to replace your Nike Air bag tab. If you guys can see right here, these are 2001 black cements from 2001. If you guys don't already know what happens to older Jordans, they tend to crumble up and not look as crispy as it were when they first released. So I fully midsole swapped these myself. I have a video on that if you guys are looking to do that. But these are my grails, my favorite Jordans of all time. I have two pairs of them, and I have a 2011 one, so I love these shoes a lot. So I recently replaced the Nike Air tab, as you guys can see. Here's both of them right here, fully replaced with replacement tabs from Sore Restorations. Go check them out. They have replacement tabs, and they're nice for the price and great quality. Best ones I have seen so far. So yeah, huge shout outs to Sore Restorations for making these available for us. So yeah, make sure to check them out. They got dope tabs. Any size you need, they got them black and white. So yeah, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to replace it, how to take off the old tab, which is crumbling up, and replace it with a whole different tab. It's a pretty simple process, so sit back and relax and watch the tutorial.
Oh, man. Pulled up, stunned man, everything waves. Whip half a 100 jeans, cost 5 days. I can tell she won it cause she acting.
Alright, so right now what we're gonna do is basically replace the tabs, as you guys can see right here that it is cracked up. Here we got the replacement tabs, link down in the description. You can buy pre-painted or you can paint it yourself, but this one I need to paint it myself. So you guys can see the Nike Air right there. So right now what we're gonna do is removing the old tabs. As you guys can see, we got one original, one not. Since I have two tabs, I'm gonna replace both of them. So the tools you will need to replace them is a little small pocket knife. You can use a sharp blade, X-Acto knife, or whatever you like. And a little nail clipper to take out the little loose threads out. So what we're gonna do right now is get right into the shoes and start removing the excess of the old tab. Alright, so now we're gonna start. You guys can see the tab right here. You want to cut around it. Cut the little loose threads, as you guys can see. Make sure it's stabbed right in there.
Hunnids, 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 man, that's all I'm really paid. Lifestyle flows, yeah, that's all I'm really spraying. She caught me on the weekend and we head straight to the deep end. We been going so hard from the morning to the evening. And I make her do the cleaning and I make that girl sleep in. Turn me up. One time, I ain't got no punchline. Lil' mama so fine, so I had to give it in punchlines. Like, wait, hold up, all I do is show up. She's sweet like a fruit roll-up, so all I do is go up. Like, wait, hold up, they let the boy get his door up. My girl watch me grow up.
Alright, so we're in the most important step now. As you guys can see, I have fully removed both of the back tabs. They're nice and clean. Make sure you clean it up, hit up with some soap and water. Jason Marks or Angela's cleaner, just make sure it's nice and clean, the back of the leather. Then you want to get your tabs you fully prepared and get your glue ready. I'm using the E6000 glue. It's a nice glue in my opinion. It dries pretty quick in my opinion. Leave it a day to dry. And you're going to be needing a lot of rubber bands to make sure it stays on the back of the shoe. So let's get right into the process on making sure the tabs are fully intact. And this is the most important step, so make sure you go very slow and make it precise because you don't want the tab to crooked or anything. So let's get much closer and let's get a better glance at the shoe. I'm flying out, you trying out, got diamonds in designer, but come find out my mind about. Pulled up, stunned man, everything wave. Whip half a 100 jeans, cost 5 8. Girls in the crowd and they all screaming Casey. You know you my baby, you knew I would make it. Pulled up, stunned man, everything wave. Whip. Alright, so that is a simple process on how to fully swap your Nike Air Tabs on your Jordan 3s. You can buy them pre-painted, you can get the black or white pair and they have different sizes. New batch opens every month, so keep a lookout on that. From Soar Restorations, Spot On Restorations is their full name. But yeah, make sure to check them out. They got real dope tabs in my opinion and I'm loving these shoes a lot. Been wearing them a lot now since these are my grails, as you guys can see. But with that being said, I would like to give a huge shout out to Sneakerhead in the Bay, man. Like, you've done so much for me just putting on my video right here. I never thought that I would be featured in a huge channel like yours, man. Like, that's major props to you, man, for doing everything you're doing and giving me and other YouTubers opportunity to be shined and seen by everyone. So that's crazy. Thank you, man. Like, I don't know what to say anymore because that's very crazy that a lot of people are gonna look through this video. Like, very crazy. But check out my channel, Anthony ALV. Head over to my channel, click the subscribe button, browse through my videos, hit a like on them if you like the videos, and yeah, look through the old ones, you might find something dope. And yeah, check out my Instagram, Anthony ALV. I'm kind of constant on there, I'm gonna be constantly up there. So yeah, check me out there. Also on Twitter, Anthony ALV with 2 Y's. I just retweet a bunch of funny stuff, and yeah, it's pretty dope in my opinion. So yeah, thanks for watching once again. And I'll see you guys in the next video on my channel. And I'll be looking forward to your Sneakerhead in the Bay channel. So stay locked in here. Peace.